Popular beachside attraction has finally opened after 5 years and a budget blowout. Two new southern coastal bridges have been built to make the path easier for walkers.
A morning stroll along Hallett Cove's stunning coastline just got a little bit more exciting.
It's beautiful.
I think it's great.
This is great. This is the best thing that ever happened.
There were smiles today as two bridges on the walking trail officially opened. After 5 years, 800 metres of steel and almost $10 million funded by the state government and Marion Council.
This is an investment in community. This is an investment in being able to enjoy our natural environment.
It brings a lot of people here.
It means open space and it means a freedom.
They'll get to look out to sea, access a rugged part of the coastline.
You might not be able to see it, but these bridges slightly sway in the wind. But don't worry, they can hold up to 350 tonnes. The Premier admits he too was nervous.
It's quite bouncy, but it's designed to do that in that particular location, so I'm glad it's all working well.
But the project has copped flak for costing too much and taking too long, among other things.
I can't walk on anything that's not steady, mate.
Mitchell Sariofsky, 7 News.